the 30th of November, 2023. Nearly 100,000 Gaza buildings may be damaged, satellite images show. Images commissioned by the BBC reveal damage across Gaza while video shows areas reduced to rubble.